Obviously, I have a lot of good memories, a lot of great memories in all the big games against Panathinaikos, even the ones we lost. But I think one very special memory is in the final in Paris, when after I dunked the ball in the first half. It was one of the moments I won't forget in my career. It was my first season in Maccabi, and to reach the Final Four and to play in the finals and to make such a big play in this game was a very, very special moment for me. And also, you know, the rivalry between the two teams, I think it's one of the greatest in the last decade. You know, both teams are very, very with a lot of history, tradition, and I think dominated the last decade of the EuroLeague. Yes. I think only the years that CSKA was interrupting us, it felt like every year it's either Maccabi or Panathinaikos. Like I said, both clubs are the two of the biggest in Europe, with great tradition and good fans, good players, coaches. You know, I think it's a good rivalry. Something different? No. I give them a lot of respect, you know, as a team, as a club, and of course their coach and their players. They have great players, and but for us, you know, we focus on them because they are the team we play against. But you know, they are the team that we have to beat in order to reach the Final Four. So we give them a lot of respect, but it doesn't matter which team it was. We want to come and win. I think because it's a series, it makes it more interesting. I think you know, playing in Greece and in Israel in front of their home fans and our home fans, I think it makes it more interesting. More games to play. You know, the changes between the first game and the second game, we saw them already, just 2 days of difference. And of course, this week we're probably gonna see some more. I don't know, you should ask him. I had great season with him. He's a good friend, obviously a great player. I hope he will be excited and and not play as good as he was the last two games.